Oh, hello there, my friends. Thank you for joining me for this new series. The idea here is based on the fact that I continue to see a lot of really great games that go unnoticed, underrated, and underappreciated, and it's just not right. These developers work really hard to produce these games, and I feel like they deserve their moment in the spotlight. And that's what I'm attempting to do here, essentially, my friends, in this series. It's really that simple. I just want to showcase good games. So there may be from time to time more mainstream games, but for the most part I want to try to focus on indie games and games that are in early access, those betas out there, maybe even alphas that are just in the infant phases of their development. And I'm hoping with the small reach that I do have within the community that I can help these developers to get their product out there to the masses, and we'll no doubt have a little bit of fun along the way. Each episode will run for around 30 minutes with room on the ends for an intro, an outro, the basic stuff, basically setting up the game, giving a few details, and then I'll let you know what I thought of it. And of course, where you can find the game, which is good information, and if you want to try the game for yourself, I would really appreciate your feedback. I'm going to showcase mostly PC games, but I may throw in some console or mobile games from time to time just to mix things up a little. So that said, I will invite you to join me every week, my friends, for a new episode featuring a new game and a new review right here on this channel. So thanks for watching. Please show your support by liking, sharing, and subscribing, and enjoy the showcases. Take care, my friends, and best of luck in all your adventures. Bye-bye.